February 2020, we were doing our best year ever.
We were hitting our best week like every week.
It was like peak growth.
Overnight, we kind of got put by the wayside.
So it was kind of a shot to the heart when it first happened.
We are not the kind of team where we just wait for things to get better.
We literally didn't sleep for like days.
So we had to do it, there was no other way.